trying to get away from two Hawks. Alexandrov in front. Pitlick scores! What a play! And Pitlick buries it on a great feed by Alexandrov, who will get his first point in the NHL. It's 4-2.
Craig Berube has talked at length about how he likes to get that fourth line out there following a goal. Either way, you give up that power play goal, fourth line gets back out there, and they do exactly what they're asked to do. Alexandrov here with a great pass. Pitlick, he shakes the coverage. He finds that soft area right in the middle of the Blackhawks coverage down low. Achari with a great job along the wall. Alexandrov threads a needle, and then Pitlick puts it up top there. That is a fantastic goal by the Blues fourth line. And